want deepness. I can tell you want deepness. I've got broccoli cock. How many vegetarian women are in the house and would like to stuff their mouth with my chlorophyll? I guess more than ill. I left heads for deathbeds with my morbid skill. And I've got whores to kill, excluding Lauren Hill. Lauren Hill's pretty and her voice rules, and she sings other people's songs so well. Kiss but don't tell, and if you ever do, that'll be the last time I take you to the heavy petting zoo. We can dry hump until the cows come home, round up the cattle while I treat my rug burned cauliflower love burn. Son, you heard? The branches out in every which way, and lubrication comes from what your lips spray. So what that kid say? What I said, yo. My bitch has got mad flavor. Heavy flow. Mentally, I'm busting more cherries than that kid named Telly. I'm friendly like Casper after I take advantage and vanish. I'd ask you your name, but I could care less. I'm just wondering if those are real breasts. So now I'm checking out your headlights. You ran the red light. Special. Squeezing my head tight. Pressed right into your out of proportion chest. Alright, they're mad fake. Now I'm just concerned with whether or not they can lactate.
No?
Turn around and make that ass shake. Ho, for false advertising. Whores are mad surprising. I mean, with all that experience, you still don't know how to work around your periods? Get a calendar. And stop prostituting your love notes from J.D. Salinger. Don't make me get mad at you. I got nothing but love for you. I got nothing but love for dumb sluts. Hike up your skirt a little more. Why even bother wearing a shirt if it's so small? Paul, show off your navel with some ornaments. You won all events in the whore tournaments. Congratulations, gold medal finalist. I don't mind your mindlessness. It's the only reason I exist. Timeless mind, ageless body. Hardly sage's hobby. Probably is speaking male chauvinistic pig Latin to some outrageous hardy. Naughty. Don't make you horny, baby, do I? Didn't think so. Drink slow and I'll be more fly. You could judge a harlot by the thickness of her beer goggles. Turning the most repulsive weird cock pulls into Calvin Klein underwear models. Convenient, isn't it? I'm not lenient when I'm ripping it, nor am I on some obedient barefoot pregnant in the kitchen shit. But what's the ingredient when bitches strip? I'm just not seeing it. It's not intricate. They need to think of it. I mean, I'm sexually frustrated. That's where all this hate is coming from. Sage Francis, non-profits, and I'm still not a done.